Has Brad Pitt fallen for a gorgeous German? The Ad Astra star was reportedly spotted kissing model Nicole Poturalski in Paris, so here's what you need to know about his new rumored bae. Though Brad Pitt joked that he couldn't stand next to a woman even his mother before they say I'm dating her, there might be someone new in the once upon a time in Hollywood actor's life. Brad, 56, was reportedly seen kissing model Nicole Poturalski before boarding a private jet from Paris to his chateau in the south of France, according to OK. The publication reports that one of its sources says Brad and Nicole were kissing and acting like loved-up teenagers. Brad was reportedly being super attentive to her, and despite it being a semi-public place, he didn't seem to mind people seeing him. When asked for a statement on this report, Brad's rep told Hollywood Life that they do not comment on personal relationships.